You may not hear the term motivation every single day, but we connect with it for the whole life. For instance, when you were small, you wanted something and started crying, and after that your parents bought it for you. I think such a situation happens with all of us. And you may ask, where is your motivation? Your goal was to get what you wanted. What could I do to get it? Right. Started crying. When you grow up and situations change, but the system is the same. Think it over, and you will realize what I am talking about. Motivation is the activation of goal-oriented behavior. Motivation may be intrinsic or extrinsic.
Firstly, intrinsic motivation comes from rewards inherent to a task or activity itself, the enjoyment of a puzzle or the love of playing.
This form of motivation comes from you and your mind. This motivation gives you internal efforts to do what you want to achieve. Secondly, extrinsic motivation comes from outside of the performer. For example, international essay competition is extrinsic because it encourages me to win and beat others, not to enjoy the intrinsic rewards of the activity. I hope you understand the difference between internal and external motivations. Always ask yourself, what or who gives me motivation to go ahead?
It can be your best friend, your dream, your favorite hero, your love, your mobile phone, your appearance, your dog, your parents, or your child.